That elusive strike wasn't long in coming, and again it was with a huge helping hand. This time, Anana made the high-profile mistake, gifting the ball straight to Mohamed Osman. The Syrian international did the rest. Fourth of the season for him, and a vital one for his team. Anana has been impressive for Ajax this season, leading to speculation of a move away in the summer. But this was a rare blunder for the Cameroonian, and a costly one, as it turned out.